Ew. Let's play some Anti-Hero. Cause I like it. Last we left off is turn four. I mean, whatever. Round four. Some corrupt clergy stuff. Rival thief, Matilda. Okay. Avoid direct conflicts as a small army of thugs. Five churches around the map. It's a blackmail is a dream. Meep. Watch out for Matilda's tugs. So it's not that other dude anymore. Okay. First things first, I think we get this thing.
Beautiful.
Beautiful. We boggle everything that's near where we are. Get this. We can get a boy.
Oh, I'm here.
I'm here. Put him in there. We could actually make one more, but it doesn't really help, does it? Yeah, it doesn't. So, submit. Matilde. Alright, he has one too. Need 5 win conditions? Was it always 5? Oh my god. This is gonna take forever. Alright, and then
settle.
Google that as well. Cool. Yeah, I know. Deal 6 damage, expensive to hire. Sure. For now, I think. What do we want? A gang? Or do we want to just do charity first to get a head start? I think gold is fine, we need lanterns. Let's go. And that's it. We can actually use up our gold right now. Put them in the. Come on.
I'm here.
I'm here. There we go. Now we get double the things. So we can bump up the upgrades real fast. Hopefully she doesn't have the crazy the crazy church guy steal your kids.
I am here. I am here.
Creepy, creepy man. Okay. Let's buy this for now. Yep. I still got 5. Oh my god. I could buy a gang. Let's scout the area. Google this church.
I've got it.
I think I might need to get a gang right now.
I'm here.
So you can take this guy out. Smack. Damage first, I think. 2 damage always better. Burgle.
Yes.
Okay. I'm out of moves. Ooh, I can put a boy there, right?
What?
A boy. Right away. I'm English, I am. Wow. So she has 3 already in there. Let's scout the area.
Is that all? Yeah.
You go ahead and
let's go.
Whack 'em. Whack 'em, schmack 'em. Need the gold, I think.
Hello.
You. Oh, I don't want scout. I want gold. Then What is this? Extra lantern? We might need the saboteur soon. I might need to stab something too. So I can actually get this and something else. Probably one explosives. Maybe not yet. Alright, just go for dagger. Yeah, but I can't do anything yet. Let's save the gold. I think. It's gonna be a long night, boys. Douche. Infiltrating. Wow.
I am here.
That guy's so creepy. I am here.
Is that all? Yeah. Let's go.
That's good. We need that gold, baby, baby. All right. What do we want here? We need to scout that church, right?
On my way. On my way.
Gits?
Ah, for me.
A weird church name. The Gits. Okay, so I can get some kiddos.
I'm on it.
Put them there. Oh. Upgrades. Safecracker. Get plus one gold from burgled buildings. Yeah, I never got that. Never understood what that is. Let's get thugs. Yep, and this as well, so we get extra stuff. No, you go join gang for triple health. So one there, three there. So we need the sappers really soon. Alright. Money, money, money. Two. I haven't seen her yet, so she hasn't been to my side of the town. Yet. Scout.
On it.
Burgle. Ah, oh, that's an estate there. Burgle. There's a dude there too. So you go over there and kill this dude. I think I just need to focus on gold and damage first. Alright, so what can we do here? I can do expert scout. Yeah, we need this, I think. We need that jewelry, the explosive. Although, she hasn't really arrived on my doorstep yet. I haven't seen her anyway. I don't know what this is. Strain Fellow Club. Okay. Okay, okay. I can get a kid to go in there.
Right away.
Right away, baby. Okay. So thugs cost cheaper if I need them. I need to avoid direct thingy. So you could like just block the path here. I can put another one there later. Alright. Next turn. Once I see her around my area, then I'll start putting sappers around.
I am here.
Wow, all the way. way there. Okay. Alright, alright. Let's see. Scout.
My way.
Random dude.
Let's go.
Let's kill for some gold again. 3 gold now that you kill. It's crazy. I like that gold. Alright, so you. What is this?
On it.
That's an orphanage.
On it.
Cool.
On my way.
Okay, he's done. So
boy.
Boy. Need kids there. So this gives me a victory point. I have loads of gold. 4 of that, so maybe I go lantern again. Safecracker, fine ale, explosives. I think we do this. Get the extra stuff. I think we have enough gold for this.
Hello. All right then.
I wonder if it's gonna give me 2 gold per turn this time, or just the blackmail. Oh, okay. That's fine. Next turn. Just 1. So putting 3 there just gives me 1 victory point, and then I need to protect it like hell. Okay, it's coming closer. Ooh, here's 2. Okay. Let's scurry. Ah, there you are. Cool.
Job's done.
Job's done. Wait, does he just guard 2 turns and he just disappears? Wow, that's awkward. Right, so I can stab him once. These guys can finish him off because he has 3 attack. Get like 4 gold in the process, which is pretty sweet. And this skull will not disappear. So that's full damage. Right? Yeah, that's cool. Oh, okay. What? That's another church there. Scouting. Do I just burgle or do I scout first?
On it. On it.
Just keep scouting, I guess. That's a bank. It gives a lot of money. Okay. So we can buy a kit. Go there, buddy.
Right,
I probably want like 3 there immediately.
What?
Go, go. Sending little boys to the bank.
Oi.
Little boys to the bank.
Course.
Hey, 3 gold. Holy crap. Alright, so we need explosives. Yes. And then you go for jewelry. It's pretty useful. I might as well. I do have it.
Oh.
So you, Mr. Sapper, I think we protect the bank.
Oh.
Because it's the furthest away from me. She might go there soon. 3 gold. Nice. It's good, it's good.
I am
so far, so good. Uh-oh. She's here. Oh, two. Wow. It's five health too. So I might need to get the sisters, which I can. I can kill this guy. Dickhead. Back in you go.
What?
What?
Course.
Alright. So Lightfinger, you go continue burgling. I need money. What is this dead egg?
Is that all?
Just an estate. Scouting really sucks.
On it.
Let's kill this guy.
Sure.
Stabby, stabby. Four gold. Put some guys in there.
Okay.
This guy, since she's been here before, she can come in again. So let's set a trap up, and that's about it, I think. Yep, next turn. Money, 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 and the money, money. Right, Mathilde. Ooh. Wow, double jewelry stolen? Holy crap. Hey! Get wrecked. Dick. Alright, that bomb is gone.
Yeah.
So you come kill this guy, please. Get out of here. That four gold's so sweet. He's like fully leveled up, holy crap. I wanna protect you, man. But I know an assassin's just gonna kill you outright. Okay, okay. So my end game is to win like bribes, using bribes and stuff. I need a truant officer as well to like get rid of his stuff. Plus one thug health, plus one thug health. Second gang would be nice. Okay, I don't need like upgrades at the moment. I need two more of those. And I need to just open up the map, I think. I go kill this guy. And I can scout this thing. There it is. Get that church. Oh, nobody's in it yet. Get a kid. Put him there.
I'm on it.
Okay, and I think I need another sapper.
Oh, wee.
Oh, wee wee. Because this church is under attack. And that's about it. I don't really see the point of like getting gold every time I burgle. Got like a lot of money right now with that bank. Yeah, I'm good. I am good. Ho ho. So I have 3 churches. Huh. Okay, if I can kill that assassination target.
I am here.
He's all the way there now. It's awkward. Okay. Okay. That's about it. Alright, I need to maybe kill that guy. Can I though? Can I win this turn? Possible? Well, I need to kill this as well. Because it's in the way. Okay, so I can't win this turn. That sucks. Alright, so I need to scout more stuff. Kill this guy. Get rid of him. I can actually get a truant officer. And get him to evict. Unless he has like a bomb there. No, good. Bye, children.
Off we go. Off we go. I'm creepy like that. Ooh.
Hello.
Now you can go in
I'm
there.
On it.
Sweet. And then you scout. Can you do it? Scout. Oh, I need to go that way. Oh. Oh, that's awkward. If I put him there, he's just gonna get just so susceptible to get killed. I have a lot of money, so let's set traps everywhere so he can't do crap. Oh. Ooh la la! Right. I don't need the assassin. Okay. But I think I do.
What? Oi.
Put like.
All right then.
Kids there. Yeah.
I'm here.
I'm here.
Alright then.
Cool. Yeah, I know. Right. I used it already, yeah? But did I use it on truant officer? Yeah. Okay, the only guy that hasn't moved is this one. And I'm really afraid to try and. Okay, let's go kill this guy, I guess. That's 4 gold. It's pretty useful. Problem is, he's all the way here now. Which I think Matilda can see. The AI, anyway. So, next turn, I can put another 2 in that Whale's Breath Bank church and kill the assassination target if he comes closer. Oh, moving around. Okay. Is she supposed to be Chinese or something? Like Asian? Hey, get wrecked. Oh no, she killed him. She used an assassin.
I am here.
All the way there? Come on. Too far away. So annoying. I could just get a blackmail thing. What I need to do is get rid of one of her church. Like this one here. Scout.
On it.
Yep. Get this guy.
Hello.
To get rid of all those kiddos.
What have we here?
What have we here? I'm not creepy at all. Whoa.
Off we go.
The problem is I don't have enough money to put a tree in there. Hopefully she doesn't have enough money either.
What?
I can put one boy in there.
I'm on it.
Right, right. That gives me an extra gold. I can put a sapper there as well. So that's a 6 health guy now. I think I do this. Kill this guy. Trying to get in my church? Screw you.
Oh wee.
Oh wee wee.
Oh ho.
Oh, that's trapped, and I think I need to put one more here.
Oh, wee. Oh, ho.
Sweet. Now, we just burgle, I guess. Get more gold. This guy, what does he do? Yeah, sure. Attack him. Thanks for the gold. I can actually get more sappers too. I can get one of these guys. So he can protect maybe this tile. So at least it uses one of her moves or something. Yeah, okay. Okay. I need an assassination target. If I get enough gold, I might be able to put buy 4 boys, I guess. I need 2 there and 2 in this church. This and this.
Job's done.
Job's done? Okay, bye. He's gonna send somebody there? No, okay, cool. Fucker! Alright, alright. So I can kill you next turn. Actually, it's only 2 health. Get back in there. Okay. You can actually burgle that for a lot of money. Sure.
I've got it. On my way. Yes.
An estate. Just got more and more time. Well, I hope she doesn't have the money.
Sure.
4 gold. Can get the assassination. Kill that one. We done? Are we good? Get an extra. Oh, I think we need to buy bribery. Wait, I win.
What?
Yeah, I got so much money. Can just keep putting in there. I might be overthinking this sometimes. I have enough. Victory! Okay. That was okay then. That's fine. Ooh, hello, bold man with a sword. The palace, wow. Oh, it's Emma again. Okay, I'll be playing Emma. Outwit the surveillance. What am I doing here? Zapalos. Alright, Emma. Show him who's boss. What the heck is a guard tower? Send thugs to capture active guard towers. With all active towers captured, you can burgle the palace for 2 victory points. You must burgle the palace at least once to win. Say what now? Oh, I need a dagger to attack. Okay, so
morning.
Burgling.
I'll take that.
So anything else is requires scout. Let's burgle for now.
Another for my pocket.
Another for my pocket. Always go cooking first. So we get a boy to put
Let's
in
go.
Trading houses. Done. Well, she's right there. Like, it's pretty fucking close. Okay. Wow, she got the weapon immediately. That's awkward. I need to get gang first, though. Ah, okay, so she used the gang to kill it. So I need to scout.
Yeah.
Then you can
Let's
take
go.
Care of him. Smish mash. Give me actually gold first, I think. Because it's not that important to I normally only have like that health. Wait, so how do I occupy it? Do I use a kid? I mean, I guess I do. No? Wait, what? How do I occupy it then? Oh, thugs. Well, whoops. No, I used it already.
Let's go.
Shit. Alright, just Let's infiltrate go. Here, I guess. That was awkward. You're supposed to use thugs, you silly boy. Infiltrating. Oh, okay, he probably did the same thing as me. Alright, you kill this guy.
Let's
I need
go.
Gold. Oh. Nice, ha! Ah! I mean, we can get thugs, yeah. I'm supposed to do.
Okay.
Weird though.
Morning.
Struggle.
Ah.
I think I need to scout there, do I?
Morning.
Sure. Scout here. That's all I can do. Let's
Boy.
Get one more kid.
I'm on it.
Weak, weak, weak. We did this already, so done. I submit my turn. Okay, she ran away. Fiddler's head. Ooh, wow. She's going in everywhere. Come on, Emma. To bump your. Let me go this first. I need to see who that is, I guess.
Yeah.
You go kill him
Let's
for money.
Go.
Now I need the damage, I think. 3 gold. Sheet. You, my girl. Go burgle that. Alright, there's a church right there. Oh, no, I can't put. So, when his job's done, he's just gonna go away? really awkward.
Job's done.
Yeah, look at that. So his job's done, he just goes away.
Off to the pub.
Off to the pub. God damn it.
Yeah.
You kill him.
Sure.
Could have had 4 gold there. Need you to boogle that church, cause.
Beautiful.
Beauty.
Is it all?
Alright. So we could go for this. Scout acquired. And a lamplighter. Whoosh. Okay, done. Kid.
What?
Church, go. I don't see the. I see the point of doing this though.
Okay.
Giving him more health. That's that. So I need to burgle the palace. It's awkward. Trading leveled up. Oh, okay, she's close. Ah, but it's 2 damage. Damn it. And that's gonna be 4 now. Got a lot of money though. Damage.
What's
too bad.
That?
We just I guess we just open
It'll
the area first.
On it.
Right. So some more recruitment is needed. Need to like scout these areas so I can put more children in them. You got to get them children in you, man. so bad. Why do they use kids? Oh, England. Spectral Clang. That's the name of this. Ooh. I would like to get rid of him. That's for sure. Oh, 3 health now. I think it's more important to get the first assassination thingy. So I stab once.
Yeah.
And he finishes a rough.
Let's go.
Gets 4 gold. Nice. Obviously. And then you,
is
please
it
burgle
another
these
for my
things.
Pocket.
Church right there, burgle this stag town.
Another for my pocket.
A bank. God damn it. I still can't put anything there. I could put kids here though.
What? Right away.
Put kids in the church. Give them some Jesus. Get some blackmail. Alright. Ah, damn, I could have used an expert scout. So we get more lanterns first? Or do we get the bribery? I think we do that. So we got like 3 winning conditions already. Pretty sweet. And also buff this guy up again.
Okay.
Alright, done though. Funzo Funzo. Excuse me. I want to kill that gang of hers. Ooh, 4 health. Where'd he go? Oh man. Oh man. I can actually kill this guy. But I need the other god tower or some crappy crap. Scenario info? Okay. Send thugs to capture active god towers. With all active god towers captured, you can burgle the palace for 2 victory points. Can I just do it? You must control all active god towers. Wow. I can actually kill this guy. You finish him. Damn, it's annoying. Burgle this. Wrong one again. Expert scout? Scout? What? Scout. Is it all? Hello? It's a tree? And a church? And an orphanage? Man. What are you doing there? So I need to get all these god towers now. What? I'm so in the lead too. Good god. So I need to capture all of it in the one turn. That's awkward. I mean, I really need to scout everywhere. This is gonna be a long game. Methinks. What? There's no point in me killing those guys. Where the hell did she come from? Right. Threat officer, please. Get him out of there.
What have we here? And now, you're mine.
You're mine. I'm not creepy at all.
I'm on it.
Okay. So I need to scout this area. To go in that church. Scout. Scout. Wait, what? I can't go in the bank?
Is it old?
Come on. Well, I guess this is the only guy I can kill.
Sure.
Get as much money as I can before I get assassinated. Not a truant officer? What was I gonna do? Get rid of these guys? Do I want to waste my money on that? I want to wait for like 3, right? Yeah, I think so. Save up. Yep, there you go. Entire gang is gone. There we go. Now it possibly has a bomb. because you have to get the bomber to get the sisters, which I don't actually have yet. Okay, we need this guy first.
Sure.
Get him out of my face. Alright.
Hello?
You please bugger the bank. Thank you.
I'll take that.
Please open this area up. This as well. Explosives or lantern? We need this. I got rid of it, okay, cool. So I can put a child there as well. He's been to my church, so let's put a trap here. He might be planning something sinister. Let's get a kid, put him in a church, get more money, and the bank as well.
What? Let's go.
Okay, okay. Alright, submit. Go back home, dude. So there's no point in me getting like 3 children in that church. I'm good, I think. Jewelry stolen, more money.
Hello,
oh.
Children.
Get wrecked. Doofus. Get wrecked. Get wrecked, wrecked, buddy. Okay, sure. Okay, I need all 4 guard houses. This is so annoying. Yeah, I don't need to kill you. Come here. Kill this guy.
Let's go.
It's an easy kill. Damage. Do here. That thing is cleared, so I just need to be able to see those things.
Ah.
Strange fellow club. Okay.
On my way.
Just one. Just the one. So to get rid of it.
What?
I think the best thing to do is to do that.
Boy.
Get my boy. Put him there. Now I can evict. But even if I evict, I can't. I should have put here. What am I doing? I'm an idiot. I should have put it in the bank. I got like 3 gold per turn. Okay. Now we want gold, I think. I think lantern is fine. What else? Oh, okay, she's not finished. So let's scout. Keep scouting. We need the scouts. I don't think she will care much about the orphanage, so I didn't protect it. I'm wasting all my resources on extracting. Ah, that's annoying. 5 health. Well, guess who's getting an assassin? Okay. Wow. I actually stabbed him. Okay. think I have the lanterns for it. I need this. I might not have it. Oh, I do.
I'm here.
Oh, thank God I use my stabby. The mighty have fallen. Just got an achievement. Sweet.
Yeah.
2 gold per kill. Ooh, actually, I can use. I guess he's working out.
Hello.
But does it matter? Because what's the point of getting rid of like one? You know what I mean? I don't know. I'm just gonna put
four
boys in there so I can get 3 goals per turn.
Yes.
Yeah.
This one, so you're not too far away.
He's
just alone too, poor guy. Let's do damage. Alright, you little lady. I think it's time that you burgle some stuff, I guess. It's not necessary. I really need to scout those areas out.
Hello.
Hello.
Is it all beautiful?
Hmm? Wait, did I? Where did I get? Wait, what? What happened? That was awkward. I don't think I need to protect the church, the bank, in all honesty. This church is protected, the orphanage is protected. I mean, I could, like. No, I can't. Alright, enter. Let's go. 3 gold, baby.
That's the stuff.
Jewelry stolen. Wow, 4.
Right this aha.
Trying to take my church. Every bloody time. Excuse me.
Yeah.
Alright, dude. Kill him.
Of course. I die.
I still prefer the gold because it's so, so good. Please get rid of that guy.
Right away.
So I can put one person in there. Yeah. But it doesn't take over, so
hello.
I need to put another one in.
Right away.
Okay. Sweet. So this guy costs 2 now. Can
okay.
Put him in that gang. Okay. What do we need upgrade wise? I think we still want to just get these. I think the lantern is still the right choice, because gold I can really just like burgle. Just one burgle.
Beautiful.
Burgle.
Beautiful.
Just one. Okay. So we go sapper again.
Oh,
need to protect this guy. And I think I want to put one more health for this. Okay. Okay. Next time we can do upgrades. need to scout that area.
May I help you?
Job's done.
He's not gonna do anything for me. Bribe delivered, okay. I'm still fine though, I think. Yeah, I just need to scout that area. Again? Wow. Well, I did waste some stuff to put him to 5 health. It's kinda awkward. These guys are 2 health too. Jeez. Everybody's 2 health now or something?
Morning.
Scout the area. Oh really? Everybody's 2 health? That sucks for this guy. He can only do 1.
Oh yeah.
What's that?
And you guys come in with a finishing blow.
Sure.
Damage first. Let's see, Google.
It'll be mine.
Just 1. Okay, these guys are kinda helping me, to be honest. They don't really do anything to me. So, what can we do upgrade wise? I got a lot of stuff. Do I need bribes? I mean, no, I don't. I don't actually. I could go Master Scout. Yeah, I'll do that mid turn after, I think. So I can open another thing up.
Morning.
Yeah. That bomb is still there. Do we do this?
Let's go.
Get rid of that kid. Okay. Control of that church, giving me 1 gold per turn, which is still really useful because I need a lot of gold, I think. She's doing, they like to do the jewelry thing. He went back in. Okay, yeah, the jewelry actually has a lot of stuff. It's pretty interesting. Sure. Okay, she got double gangs now. I can get double gangs. No, no, no. I have to get this first. Now I have to get this. Huh? Well, whatever. I'll do 2 damage. Get him out of here. You.
Yeah.
Let's finish him off. Let's go with damage. No, actually, I don't really need damage.
Oi.
What am I thinking?
I'm on it.
Blackmail required. To recruit this guy to a protection. Oh ho! And more help for this guy.
Is it all?
Okay. Oh, I need water. I need to drink before I die.
Job's done.
Gonna steal painting and get more lamps or whatever.
Beautiful.
Beautiful. Wow. So many lamps or whatever shit.
Can I help you?
I could buy one for 8 gold. That's so pricey. People in those things. I mean, one in each place. It's like so stupid. These two trading houses right next to each other is pretty BS. It's pretty BS.
Hello. I'm on my way.
No bomb, please. Thing is, I don't have any money though, right? I mean, sure. This guy can just kill this one. Get some monies. 1 gold. Bought 4 with 10 gold. I used it already. So I could throw an officer again and then put it here. Which might be actually pretty sweet, to be honest.
Here I go. Right.
Unless he gets stunned by the bomb. Yes. So her economy is really bad right now. She doesn't have any gold, I think. Loathsome landlord, I just got an achievement. Oh, that guy is pretty loathsome. Okay, I'm out of cash too. But she still has like 12 of that thingy. Let's see what she does. She might. Oh, not a bribe. She might send Is that gold place again? Jewelry stolen. 10. She's gonna summon a. Yep. Damn it. Why the orphanage? So weird.
Off we go.
Clear my place out. Okay, okay. That bomb's finished. So we and get a second gang, which I will do. No, that's one health. Don't do it.
Huh? Let's go.
Maybe we should go for eviction. Excuse me. excuse me. I definitely want one here. Definitely want
Hello.
One here.
Right away.
Cool.
Hello.
And then you can pretty much just do whatever you want, I think.
On it.
Oh, that's a one damage guy. Yeah. One health guy.
Sure.
Damage, I think. Everybody's 2 health now.
Hello.
Let's bugle these places. Still unscouted. Looks like nobody. Oh, okay.
I forgot it. Right here. On it. I'll take that.
Cool. Bomb is there. I could
Hello.
Use another kid here.
Let's go.
Yeah. Then a dude just. What does inactive mean? So I have to search it? Wait, what? How does that work? Wait, scenario info. Oh, active. Oh, that's all good.
Okay.
Okay. Okay, that means I don't really need those. I don't know, man. I'm making these things up as I go. She still hasn't put anything back in these guys.
Oh. Indeed.
Huh? Oh, more gold for her, I guess.
Beautiful.
4 gold, 5, Jesus.
Hello.
Ouch. That's annoying. She did do that to me. I mean, I did do that to her, so she's doing it back to me. Well, at least that got activated. Alright. First things first. Isn't that mine? I thought this thing is 2. Whatever. Put him here.
Okay.
Royal riches revealed. So I can burgle this place now.
Ah.
Okay. I thought I had to get all 4. Oh my goodness. Alright, lessons learned. Why would I want to use that stupid face? Lessons have been learned. Alright. The more you know.